It was supposed to be a fishing trip, but two best friends may have caught something else.
Then all of a sudden you could see that there were two eyes. There were these shapes in them with these eyes.
What did they capture? And will they make you a believer? Friday, Fox 6 News at 9.